Metro City, a well-known crime capital, has been ruled by violence and death for many years. A fact which the newly elected mayor and former street fighter Mike Hager plans to change. At the center of the problem is the huge gang known as Mad Gear.
Huge gang.
Mad Gear controls all of the major criminal activity in the city. When they learned of Hager's plans, they took immediate action to bring this new mayor under their control. Sometime in 1992.
Hello, Mike Hager here.
MiSTer Hager. So pleased to make your acquaintance. I believe you know who I am. Don't hang up. We have a little business proposition for you. Your daughter needs cooperation. And we'll throw in the regular monthly bonus to your salary we offered before.
What? What happened to Jessica? Who is this?
Not so fast, Mike. Turn on your TV.
You son of a... What have you done to her?
Nothing yet, but we'd enjoy the opportunity. Listen to reason, man. Why make your job difficult? Just let us do as we please, like the mayor before you did.
Guy, Jessica was kidnapped.
Jessica?
My sweetheart since childhood.
The Mad Gear must pay. She's my friend too. Count me in.
Take that, Jim Mirror. All right. Let's have a look at some options. Okay. This I can tolerate. Give me some chance to earn some lives. Yep. Let's do it. Time. We are playing some Final Fight CD. Collecting diamonds, kicking dudes, doing lots of power bombs. That door says dick on it. Before they ran out. Yeah! I like food! Alright. Not as much as Jay Oriber and Bilbil, though. My goodness. Alright. I get a pipe. Jay Oliver! Can't touch me! Oh. Why wouldn't you use the pipe on the door? Okay. Pipe. Ate all of that barbecue. Oh shit, it's 2P! Oh, take that, 2P. I didn't start getting punched until 2P came along. Power bomb! Incidental killed. Yay! Alright. Not a bad run through the slum. Now for the subway. Oh shit, it's another pipe, y'all. Oh. I always kind of wondered if the inclusion of the subway here is kind of a nod to Renegade Kunio. No. That was a nice little combo. All right, get stabbed. Oh, no! I lost a life. Oh, well. That was a soft drink. Yes. Oh, come on now. Thank you. Take that, 2P. Take that, J. See if I could somehow get some food before getting punched. Let's find out. Jake, it's Metro City. Oh, that would have been nice, alas. There was my barbecue. It's time for Katana. Come on now. Almost got him. All right, well, now I got him. And now it's time to beat up on a car, right? Beat up that car! Hi, Zips. Take that, Doug, or Bread, whichever one you are. The two Jakes. Oh, no. Oh. get some food. Yeah, food. Chicken. Bad guy. Come on. All right, extra life. And now I'm gonna get sandwiched in between two jerks. That's singing right now sounds like the dude from Daytona, USA, and it might actually be. Alright. I have returned to the same door. I will take this oh, you piece of crap! How dare you, Elgato? Oh. Alright. So this is probably going to be a case where I have to spend a credit. Oh, hell. I'll eat your gum. Yeah, this is gonna be a credit situation, I can see. Your own dudes. Aw, man. Alright. Oh, hey, I come right back at the spot. How about that? None of this starting off at the... Oh. Stuff. Alright. Got out of there without losing an additional life. Alright. Extra life coming up. Here, big boy. That's the stuff. Nope. Oh, come on now. No. No. Use a credit real quick. I can delay it a little bit. That's nice. Credit. Alright, boss fight. Two lives lost. Finally. Good Lord. Yeah. All right. Well, let's see how long I can stay alive. amazing luck. Amazing, amazing luck. I didn't get an extra life there. Weird. Oh, you piece of crap. Turkey. Get the damn turkey or chicken or oh come on. Trash. Well, I might get to the last level, but I don't know that I'm going to be able to beat Belzer. Oh, and here comes my last continue. But music change. I don't care how cheap this is, I'm keeping it up. Because the game's not giving me any more extra lives. And I have no more credits. So it's time to get serious with the cheapness. Cheapness! Cheapness from off screen. Nope. I am definitely not getting to Bowser this round. Maybe if I increased the life count, but this was just a fun playthrough. Going as far as I could with the amount of credits I had. And that's it. Thank you for watching.